when I'm sitting in traffic some afternoon, or bored to death in some waiting room. Well, I'm gonna close my eyes and picture you today.
Oh, and we got the camera guy over here again on video.
Oh, they're gonna get a good laugh out of this one. Your dad helping you
guys. Dumb and dumber over here.
It just keeps falling, and so do I. Well, I'm feeling like the luckiest man alive today. And I don't know about tomorrow, but right now the whole world feels right. And the memory of a day like today can get you through the rest of your life. I know it won't always be like this. Life can change as quick as a kiss. It's not over yet, and I already miss today.
May the Lord bless these rings, which you will give to each other as a sign of your love and fidelity. Alicia, receive this ring.
Alicia, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Matthew, receive this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As your best friend, I only want the very best for you, and I am certain that I could not have handpicked a better man for you to spend the rest of your life with. You two are perfect for each other, and I'm excited to see what the future holds for you. Let's just raise our glasses and toast to the newlyweds, to love and laughter and happily ever after. Congrats. I love you.
Remember that every single person in this room is here for you, for the good times and the bad.
If I have ever seen two people that should be together, it's these two right here. And I, you know, I'm just gonna put the mic down because Vanessa's gonna be the only one that cries on the mic, but if it ever is going to be a forever, it's these two. I love you guys.
Get you through the rest of your life.